Hey guys, thank you for joining me today. In today's video is going to be the July favorite. So July has been really very quick month, and I have been reaching out for some of the makeup products and I've been really loving them. So I thought I will just do this video and share with you guys what all products I have been loving. So if you guys are interested, then please keep watching. The first product here I have is a skincare product, and yeah, it's from the brand Vichy. So this is the Vichy Normaderm Anti-Imperfection Deep Cleansing Foaming Cream. So this is a face wash which I use on a daily basis, and it contains actually salicylic acid. I absolutely love my skin when I use this product because it actually takes care of the imperfections on your skin. At the same time, it is very gentle on the skin, not being very harsh, and also it says that it eliminates thoroughly the impurities, dead cells and oils, and also tightens the pores. The best part about this Vichy brand is it is hypoallergenic and it is non-comedogenic. So if you guys are scared that the face wash kind of makes your skin break out, then you need to check this product out, and I'm very sure that you will be loving this. This is my actually second tube, and if you guys have watched my previous favorites videos, that I have also mentioned the the daily face day cream from the same range, that is the Vichy Normaderm. These both are like the perfect combo for oily or acne prone skin type, and this retails for 690 rupees for 125 ml of product, and I must say that this lasts way longer. I have are two nail polishes. So these both are from the brand Maybelline. So you guys can see this is a beautiful pink color, and the other one is a blue color, and these both are from the Maybelline Express Finish, Express Finish, like 40 seconds dry. These retail for actually 210 or 220 rupees, but I must say they really dry very fastly, and when you guys don't have time for making the nail polish dry, or if you guys really want to really are in a hurry in so you guys can definitely see these products out. I must say these actually long really last on my nails without chipping. So I thought these are really cool and awesome products, so that's why they are here. So I absolutely love these these polishes from the Maybelline. So next up here I have an eyeshadow palette, then this is from the brand Sleek. So you guys must have noticed by now that this has got so much of love. So yeah, I absolutely love this product. This is the ultra matte Ultra Matte V2 palette, and I have got this from the Luxola, and let me tell you guys, these colors are really very awesome. You guys can see these are actually versatile shades. You can create different type of looks, and if you guys have really oil skin or oily eyelids, and if you guys are looking for a matte finish eyeshadows, then you need to check this product out. I must say today I'm wearing, if you guys can see, I have combined these, I have thrown this shade into the crease, and I have combined these two shades to in the outer V, and I have just put this one on the lid so that it is not too messy. Or feel this is really awesome, and this is also affordable. And one more thing is, see the packaging, it's so cool, so sturdy, and you can just throw this palette in your handbag or in your luggage if you are traveling also. So it is really very travel friendly. Next up here I have is a mascara. So this is from the brand L'Oreal. So this is the L'Oreal Volume Million Lashes Extra Black Mascara. I've been really loving this product, you know, for quite a bit of time, because this is what I'm wearing on my lids today. You guys can see it actually makes your lashes volume, adds volume to your lashes, and the wand is super nice. So you can see here, this is a fiber wand, so this actually helps in separating the lashes and, you know, adding the volume to the lashes. This retail for actually 795 rupees, and you can get your hands on this very easily if you are in. Next up here I have a lip scrub, and this is from the brand Juicy Chemistry. It is not new. If you guys have watched my video on Juicy Chemistry products, I already talked about this product, and this is the Orange Candy Lip Scrub. I must say this is, you know, so beautiful. You guys can see I've used quite a bit. These granules are really, you know, very tiny. They are not harsh on your lips, and they exfoliate like, you know, excellently. And let me tell you guys, these products are 100% natural, and they are chemical free and also paraben free. So if you guys are looking for a good lip scrub, then you need to check these products out. Next up here I have lipsticks and, you know, lip combos kinds, because lipsticks and lip liners. So I'm going to show you guys, you know, the first combo here, which I was loving in the previous month. So this is, you know, the lip liner from MAC, and it is in the shade Sore. So I'm going to swatch this here. So this is that pinky mauve shade, which is so beautiful on so many skin tones. And this is kind of a neutral pink shade on my lips. And what I tend to do is I just use combine this with another matte lipstick from MAC, and this is you know, in the shade Velvet Teddy. So I'm going to swatch this here. So these both are really perfect combo, and I was really loving the shade on my lips in the entire month. So this is one of my favorite combo. If you guys are looking for that, you know, what do you say, that neutral lip, then you need to check this product out. Next up here I have is another lip combo. So I have been switching on these two combos recently, so I was really loving. And this combo is, you know, this is a lip liner from MAC again, and this is in the shade Plum. So I'm going to swatch this here. So this is a little darker than the Sore lip liner, with a hints of brown to it. So this is the Plum lip liner, and what I love to do is I love to pair this with my favorite lipstick from Gerard Cosmetics. This is the 1995 shade, which came in collaboration with Jaclyn Hill here on YouTube. So I love to pair these both. You guys can see this is you know, kind of you know, a neutral shade with some hints of red to it. So these both are really wonderful and awesome on your lips. So these both were the combos that I was reaching in the month of you know, July. These are my favorites for the month of July. Do comment below what were your favorites, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and until my next video, stay happy, be beautiful, keep smiling. Bye.